girls race off in St. under 20s. For the crowd. Okay. So these guys do a little lap. So they turn and come back diagonally, I think. Yeah. Looking for a gap in the crowd in the trees here. Eh? Very difficult. Maybe there. There you go. Little lap there. And they go out again. So not very good angle here. I'll catch them when they come off this little lap. Alright. Warming up. There we go. This is a group, quite a big group there. Coming along by the lake. Swing around a minute, they come up the hill. So I'll pan back, they'll be coming up this hill. Come on, girls. And Ella. Wasn't Ella? That's it, Tom. Hold on to her. Girl who's won the first two leagues was in fourth there. They came up here. She's paced it quite well before. So I can see him over the far side. See, lovely day here. I'm going to go over by those. There you go. It's panning on them. A bit of a split. And the girl, Eliza, who's in second, has won the last two races. Expected to finish pretty strongly, but we're still nowhere near halfway, or maybe about halfway. There's one small and two big laps, and we're still on the first of the two big laps. Oh, now it's interesting now because it seems to closed out in the space of 400 or 500 metres. Well, not even that. Come on, out of the way. You can see the runners. Look at that. There we go. We've got four together. Eliza Nicholson pushing on a little bit now. Six. Hi, Gracia. Lovely day, isn't it?
Ignore my call. It was one of the boys. Couldn't find the number. Found it. He's a judge boy.
He found it, did he?
He found it.
Oh, okay.
That's why
cheers.
I rang you, so that's all it was.
Yeah, everyone's up to their own devices once we get going.
He's got, oh, no, fair enough. But yeah. We found him. We found the number.
It's in the big envelope.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good stuff, thanks.
So that was all it was about.
Yeah. All right, let's go round to the. That. Cheers. Breakaway here. First, second, third, fourth. Just got here in time. 5 and 6.
Well done, come on.
Hi, girls. Come on, girls.
Go, Abby. Go, Abby. Plenty of space behind. Well done.
Hello, look. Hello, look.
Come on, Abby. Come on, Eliza. Long strides downhill, okay? Come on. Come on, come on, come on.
Oh, I can see the pink socks through the trees, the leader, she is, and she's pulled away nicely to form. Seconds there, third, just coming up the hill here. Spectators getting away, so to the side she comes. She's under 17s, under 20s, of course. Well done. Well done.
Keep pushing. Well done.
Come on, girls. Four through. I think the first two under 17s, it looks like, and the third and fourth are under 20s, so the first and second in the under 20s. That's under 20 as well. Under 20. We're going to have to get to the finish in a second.
Yeah, I won't bother because I'm not going to use her this time. She's been in the last couple of great start reports. Take pictures for the great George. At the end of the day, Michael, I decide what goes on the website.
Yeah.
Go on, Albert!
Go on, Albert!
That includes everybody.
Well done.
A lot of the mixed run school of only the elite.
Comes the leader. It's a third win in a row, 3 out of 3. She's under 17. Her arm. Setting. Hi, Morgan. Well done. First under 20. It's 3 in.
Come on, Hannah.
4 in. Well done. Well done. Well done. Well done. A bit of a race on our hands here, I think.
Got it.
Coming in. Come on, Ella, keep it going.
Come on,
Ella. Well done. Yeah, a bit warm.
It's my daughter said to me, is that the man who makes the dogs?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
I won't show her the tips and people said, oh,
I know. I try and remember because people don't do it for a while. People say, oh, will you put something up?
Really?
See how they're getting on. They were here earlier.
I know, I saw them.
Dawn was getting annoyed with one of them.
Well done, Molly!
He was just whining. Every time he saw me.
That's what
really?
Fantastic! Well done! Well done, Molly! Brilliant!
Oh, I know, bless. I know, I felt
for him. You can hear him in the background.
Oh.
It's nice to have you.
Yeah.